The lens you will have implanted is called an accommodative lens. This IOL is designed to move or change shape like the eye's natural lens, allowing you to focus at different distances.